The following contest is a ladder match. Making his way to the ring from New York City, weighing in at 251 pounds, Handsome Jimmy Valiant.
This is the kind of match the WWE Universe has been dreaming of, and that dream is about to become a reality. This match has everyone backstage buzzing. He is an exciting competitor to watch. This guy is ready for a fight.
And his opponent from Germany, weighing in at 266 pounds, Baron Von Grace King.
A matchup like this, it's one that the locker room has wanted to see. It's one that the WWE Universe has wanted to see. It's one that I've been waiting to see, and it's about to go down. A competitor who does not know the meaning of the word quit. He is ready for battle. The bell is rung, and now this ladder match can officially get...
No way.
Suicide dive! Whatever it takes to win.
It's like a heat-seeking missile coming at you.
And the explosion occurring ringside.
He reverses it. Both superstars showing great awareness of their opponent's repertoire. And pointed the elbow right to the chest. Back into the ring. What was coming there? A counter answered by another counter.
Oh, this, what a headbutt.
A lot of chaos in a ladder match. How overwhelming does that get in the moment? It can't be overstated, but the key to winning a ladder match is to keep yourself calm. Do your best to control the moment. This way, it doesn't control you.
No!
Oh, that'll break his arm. Vicious. Big boot!
Incredible.
Lose with your own body.
That is weaponizing your body. That's what that was.
He gets back into the ring.
Yeah. Hurting the shoulder.
He is getting shredded apart right now.
He's got to wake up and get in the fight.
Heading back to the ring. He's looking to get up that ladder, guys.
The long way.
Ooh. Perhaps thinking about what to do next here. Down on the windpipe.
And up the ladder we go.
Victory is within his grasp now. Just has to finish the job.
Well, I will be shocked if this doesn't end in a crash back down to the mat.
Me too.
Huge powerbomb. Now that's what you call impact. And this one might be headed ringside.
Look at this. That ladder is positioned perfectly.
For the victory.
Striking while the iron is hot.
Gonna need a better grip on that.
Yeah, no way that's coming down.
Oh! Hands on the prize, and he got it. What a ladder match.
We've got some highlights from the last one queued up. Here we go.
Here is your winner, Handsome Jimmy Valiant.
They outlasted the opposition, climbed every rung, grabbed the prize, and earned their spot in history with this ladder match victory.
This is the product of hard work and in-ring adaptability. He's got all the tools, and he put them to use tonight.